I used to work in the oil and gas industry for 12 years. In 2014, my career took an abrupt change when I decided to go back to school and return to NAIT. I had two children at the time, and I really wanted to move into a career that they could be proud of their dad and what he decided to do with the last half of, or this half of his life. And so ultimately I decided to take the alternative energy program. I got a call from Jim Sandercock at the alternative energy program, and we had a long conversation, and he really wanted me to join because of my trade background. So I had to quit my job, a really good paying long-term position, and jump back into school with two kids and one on the way. So it was a big decision for sure. We registered a domain name, and we started doing site assessments and quoting solar jobs, getting vendor relationships, all in our last semester of school. We were able to develop a model that would allow us to install solar in the summer, and then in the wintertime, complete energy assessments for commercial customers. So we became their provider to do 14 energy assessments that first year. So that was fantastic. As a whole, our group of companies has grown substantially. They Vital Engineering and 3D Energy was a 12-man operation. They've since grown to 43 people now. This is in 2 years. So it's been a massive growth. I think that solar is a fantastic industry, and I had to go through struggles at first, but I'm so glad that I did and made the sacrifices that I had to be where I am today.